People of all kinds are more genuine. They treat each other with respect. If a man has something to say, he says it to your face. Well, why? That is what you're
doing. Go away, Clegg. We're closed.
Oh, he is not here to gamble, but...
You're Otar.
I am Mr. Button Covelli. Yes. And who are you?
I'm here on behalf of a concerned third party.
Oh, you hear that, Anno? Our guest is a very private person.
I found it pays to be cautious when you don't know exactly who you're dealing with.
That is true. But sometimes it can create problems which could have been avoided had they been more forthcoming. If neither man is willing to compromise, they cannot reach a satisfactory understanding.
I would like to avoid any misunderstandings.
So in this case, it's your to know my name and no doubt other things about me. I think you will be the same courtesy.
I'm with Interpol, but I'm not here to cause any trouble. Organized crime is someone else's department. I'm here to pick up the shipment you're withholding from Vaclav Kolar.
Vaclav, the only honest policeman in Prague. Kolar must want this item very much to send someone like you.
But I don't want it more than he does.
No, you cannot have the calibrator, and you can die.
Are you sure that's the approach you want to take?
Dealing with hogs is bad business. A point that some people in this organization have yet to understand.
Sometimes not dealing with them is worse.
Kolar didn't send me. I volunteered after he explained the situation. Sounds like he can use a little help. The truth is, though, I'm doing this for me. I need some repairs done, and Kolar needs the calibrator to do them.
Do you believe this, man? Such commitment to honesty. But now I wonder about your commitment to other people. But tell me, Mr. French, how far are you willing to go to help out a friend in need?
As long as you're aware that you're not my friend.
If someone needs my help, I give it any way I can.
It's like I'm always telling him you can get a lot accomplished just by having a conversation. I will let you have the calibrator.
Thanks. And what's it gonna cost me?
Listen to the man. Even when he gets what he wants, he does not trust it. What shall we do with such a man? What will it cost? A favor.
What kind of favor?
Don't worry. I will let you know in due time. It won't be too bad. Not for you. What do you say? Do we have a deal, mister?
Sorry, I can't accept without more details.
Sorry? I offer you my friendship and you refuse it?
No, you offered to let me do you a favor. Go fuck yourself. Alright, your choice. Have it your way.
Come find me later. Use a cult of pain.
Let's make some money.
Back off already.
Способ шутки плохи тут, да?
One way to catch a rat is to set traps.
Your neuroplasticity calibrator.
That's great! I'm going to pencil you in for that optimization procedure. Just as soon as I'm done with this house call.
What house call?
I got this other client, you know, doesn't like to be kept waiting.
Neither do I, Kohler. Call me when you're ready.
Should have done a better job sealing off the back tunnels.
Over here.
Ah!
die.
Best to keep my guard up.
Bernard, psychologue. Comment vous avez mené les gens?